Who are the little folk? And why should we even care? Little folk don't run the world or provide us with our share. And the little folk live in sorry little dwellings in desperate need of repair. So isn't it the big folk who demand our every stare? Who are the little folk who the big folk call a tax? They drag down the economy because their attitude is so lax. It's not our fault that they live in those little rat-infested shacks. Truth is, they deserve each and every one of our vitriolic attacks. So who are the little folk who die at 55? Cannot pay the hospital to help keep them alive. Who eat the cheapest processed food and whose children fail to thrive. You know it's not our problem that for better lives they refuse to strive. I don't think we get it. I don't think we see that it's really the wealthy ones who live in poverty. They purchase their enjoyment. They purchase longer lives. Purchased the biggest houses. They purchased their trophy wives. And in the end, it's the biggest joke because, for they envy the riches of the lives that are lived by the little folk. How did we come to such a place where these attitudes prevail? Where big folks are the hero and the little folk we assail. Where wealth determines who is good, who will succeed, and who will fail. Ain't it funny how the big folk are the ones who were always up for sale? Well, I don't think we get it. I don't think we see that it's really the wealthy ones who live in poverty. while they purchase their enjoyment. They purchase longer lives. They purchase the biggest houses. They purchase their trophy wives. And in the end, upon them has played the biggest joke. For they envy the richness of the lives lived by the little folk.